Scoot Wade, an artist from Texas, turns the dust in the car into a magnificent piece of art. Wade was initially inspired by his familiar activities with street dust. He often makes streaks in dusty cars when he was a kid. After adulthood, he would think to change the graffiti on the dust car more valuable art. Finally created a painting of car dust. Wade has lived in Texas for 20 years, always covered in dust. This makes the car dusty. The dust eventually became the inspiration for creating paintings. Wade claimed to have started making artwork from dust in cars since 2003. The process of making paintings from the dust car takes 1 to 3 hours. After his work was created, he then photographed the painting from the dust of the car so that the beauty can be enjoyed longer. Works that have been photographed, exhibited, or uploaded through his personal web thatdirtycarart.com. Painting from the dust of the car does not last long because sometimes exposed to wind. Wade admits that every time he walks in a car complete with painting of dust, many people gather to see his work. Thanks to the work of painting from car dust, Wade became known to many people.